solemnly affirm.
Do solemnly affirm.
That I will support the Constitution of the United States of America.
That I will support the Constitution of the United States of
America. Charter of the City of New York.
And the Charter of the City of New York.
And that I will faithfully discharge.
And that I will faithfully discharge.
The duties of the office of.
The duties of the office of.
Councilmember.
Councilmember.
For the 44th District.
For the 44th District.
Borough of Brooklyn.
Borough of Brooklyn.
County of Kings.
County of Kings.
Of the City of New York.
Of the City of New York.
According to the best of my ability.
According to the best of my ability.
Councilmember, congratulations.
From a stranger to us in the council, he has advised us and helped us on different social service and educational matters for many years. So I just want to say congratulations and offer you a moment to make a brief comments.
Is also my friend. You know, thank you. First, I just want to thank God for bringing me here today. As we say where I come from, Baruch Hashem, for the fact that I'm here today and that I'm able to do this. My mom and all of my friends and supporters, and I really want to thank the residents of the 44th Council District for giving me this opportunity. You know, I will work as hard as they do for their own families here in the City Council on their behalf. I also want to thank the speaker. You know, a body is only as good as a speaker, and we have a wonderful speaker, and she has terrific staff, and they were incredibly helpful for me in this very quick transition. So thank you so much. Thank you, Chuck. Thank you, Ramona. Thank you, everyone else.
I'm assistant in the city.
Dan?
The most important thing we can do is make sure our children are taken care of.